On the first day of Christmas, please Santa give to me a jet-powered rocket ski.
On the second day of Christmas, please Santa give to me two busted brothers
and a jet-powered rocket ski.
On the third day of Christmas, please Santa give to me a sash full of patches,
two busted brothers
and a jet-powered rocket ski.
On the fourth day of Christmas, please Santa give to me a silver guitar,
a sash full of patches,
two busted brothers
and a jet-powered rocket ski.
On the fifth day of Christmas, please Santa give to me the entire tri-state area,
a silver guitar,
a sash full of patches,
two busted brothers
and a jet-powered rocket ski.
On the sixth day of Christmas,
of it. I don't want to get too greedy.
A silver guitar,
a sash full of patches,
two busted brothers
and a jet-powered rocket ski.
On the seventh day of Christmas, please Santa give to me more Nerds the Bully,
a kiss from a gutter,
entire tri-state. You know what? How about just two of the three states? That's fair, right? Deal?
A silver guitar,
a sash full of patches,
two busted brothers
and a jet-powered rocket ski.
Promotion to Colonel,
more Nerds the Bully,
a kiss from a girl,
one single state. I feel like I was overreaching before. Just one state area will be fine. Go on with the song.
A silver guitar,
a sash full of patches,
two busted brothers
and a jet-powered rocket ski. On the ninth day of Christmas, please Santa give to me
promotion to Colonel,
more Nerds the Bully,
a kiss from a girl,
sing it that way at least once. It's tradition. And I'm traditional.
A silver guitar,
a sash full of patches,
two busted brothers
and a jet-powered rocket ski. On the 10th day of Christmas, they sent a gift to me,
a job that pays me money,
promotion to Colonel,
more Nerds the Bully,
a kiss from a girl.
Yeah, actually, promotion to Colonel sounds pretty sweet. Is it too late to change mine?
A silver guitar,
a sash full of patches,
and a jet-powered rocket ski.
On the 11th day of Christmas, please Santa give to me my own set of wheels,
a job that pays me money,
promotion to Colonel,
more Nerds the Bully,
a kiss from a girl.
You know, this is way too much pressure. Being put on the spot for one thing that I want from this mythic, all-powerful gift giver only comes once a year. It's insane.
A silver guitar,
a sash full of patches,
two busted brothers
and a jet-powered rocket ski.
One line of dialogue,
my own set of wheels,
a job that pays me money,
promotion to Colonel,
more Nerds the Bully,
a kiss from a girl.
How about just some almond brittle? That's a realistic request, right?
A silver guitar,
a sash full of patches,
ah, forget it.